Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Rictive Gaming and another episode of South Park: The Fractured Butthole. We got all the ingredients. Let's make the fucking cheesy shrimperito. Perfect. I'm dead. Okay, so consume.
Go on, don't be shy.
Eat it. Pause time, folks. Nice.
Ah, new kid. I see you've also come to assist in assuring Classy's cooperation. Please, after you. Hello, we're picking up some medicine for a friend.
Nah, dude, I don't selfie when I'm sober. It's my rule.
Oh, is your friend looking for an energizing mental feeling or more of a full body high?
I don't know.
Well, I'll send over our expert bud tender who can help you out.
Hey, Tally! Wanna get high? Oh, hey, Eric.
Oh, wow, Tally. Thought you went to rehab.
Yeah, I did, but now I'm back in South Park. Clean and sober, almost a year. Clean and sober, no drugs at all. And I tell you what, I don't miss it!
And you work here in a pot store?
Cannabis, Eric, and yeah, it's great. Now I get high, helping people cure their insomnia, back pain, migraines, and stress, naturally. Did you know the ancient Chinese gave cannabis to their infants for teething? I have an addictive personality, so I'm cool without it. And now I got a kid with my lady, so better to stay on the straight and narrow, you know?
You have a kid, right?
That turns out I had one the whole time. I was too high to realize. Now I'm holding down a job and paying the rent. But I'm also doing good, helping people find the herbal remedies they need to combat all the modern stresses of a job and taxes and traffic and a wife breathing down my neck about the apartment and the tally. We got a leak. Why can't you fix it? I'm not a plumber, bitch. I'm a towel, not a fucking plumber.
Okay, we're here to pick up our friend's medicine. Her name is Classy.
Oh, Classy. Yeah, Classy with a Y with the clit hanging off it, coming around and licking the shit out of the C?
No. It's Classy with a dick hanging off the I that's fucking the L out of the ASS.
Oh, that Classy. Sure, I got her order. Yeah, she likes the banana kush for her back pain and some of the platinum OG to wait. What the fuck? Who put the chillax kush in with the OG mellow bliss? What the fuck, you retards? People don't want to mix their mellow with their chill. They'll get all fucked up. God, fuck.
Hey, Tally, it's cool, relax.
No, it is not fucking cool. I'm trying to run a legitimate business here, and my back hurts, I can't sleep, I got no appetite. This shitty town is so fucked up, we gotta buy all our product from fucking sixth graders. And who knows what the shit they're putting in it. And then to top it off, I got a couple of little dick lickers coming into my store, telling me to fucking relax. Fuck you, you relax, you're a town.
Oh my.
Get in here! It's time to give these kids a fucking consultation. You stay there.
Okay, that was
be careful. There's product everywhere.
Interesting thing.
Need a light? You're gonna wish you were a towel.
Turn that back, because I don't need Eric burning
God,
to death.
Butler, fuck you.
I like my job because I'm constantly learning new things.
Oof.
No melon,
fuck
out.
I have a really good feeling about this, guys. It's my sting.
I'm more of a lover than a fighter.
Come on.
That's why I can't take my 5-minute lunch breaks in peace. I have to do everything around here.
This is workplace harassment.
Okay.
This kind of stuff isn't in the employee manual.
dabble, do you? You kids aren't the boss of me.
The customer is wrong, bitch.
Shit. They did my thing against me.
Shit, now you light my stock on fire. Sure smells nice, though. God's air freshener.
Burn another path.
Respect the flower.
I guess this one.
Yeah.
Oh, fuck, I need some bane management.
I'm burning here.
Oh, fuck. I'll just have to revive him.
Kids, take your bad attitude somewhere else.
Good sesh, kids. Good burn.
Yes, please. Not this one. Oh, fuck.
Now you've done it. A wounded coon is the most dangerous of coons.
Details. Okay, I don't know how to do this then. I guess we'll attack this douchebag.
Someone call my sponsor!
Yeah. I think I need stitches.
Ah, you burned! It's go time, butt lord.
What can we do with this? I literally don't know how to do this. I'm trying to...
You can start doing cool stuff anytime.
Cool, bros.
Listen, man, I don't mean to be a dick. But
God damn it!
Relax, it's an OG.
Alright, do we get Cartman back?
Your turn is now property of...
Dude, I don't do well with the side of my...
Come on! Someone extinguish me!
This is what a pissed off town looks like.
Yay! Avenge me! Punch someone for the coon, fart lord.
Do this all day, cause I'm super absorbent tank, motherfuckers!
Our powers are useless against the Hallow.
Let's do this! Let's fucking do this!
Oh,
here,
Jesus.
Baby.
Light it up, new kid!
Hey, this is my life savings in weed here!
Don't mess this up, dickbag!
Oh shit, quit burning the product! Gotta admit it's some quality bud, though.
Okay, I know what I'm doing. Okay, this is gonna be rough, but I can do it.
Take it out on the towel.
Okay.
I need.
Sure. I get 5 minutes for lunch, but you can lay down on the fucking job. This is bullshit. You like that, you stupid tail? Oh man, I was hoping you'd burn that one too, make it a real party atmosphere in here.
Step it right here.
I think I might close the shop early today.
Okay, let's hope I don't die.
Screw it. Oh my god, the butler.
Shit! Gotta keep away from the product!
Ah, fuck, I missed it. I couldn't get it. Damn it, I knew I wouldn't be able to. Now Toby can't reach me from there.
Cool. Get me buddy some hairspray and a lighter.
Lock it off, butt lord.
Okay, get it. Now what? I need to use
Go, 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 go! Oh my god!
Oh, thank Christ. All the shit's on fire.
Now for my best attack. My best attack. Hey, guys. Oh, hey, how you been, Eric? Oh, you're a cool guy, man. Oh, I'm psyched to see you, man.
Nice. That was rough.
Yeah, this is for Classy. I threw in a couple hash nuggets and some granddaddy purple shatter on the house. But come by anytime for a hookup.
Nice.
Well done, new kid. Now get that over to Classy.
So if Tylee's high, my character's definitely stoned off his balls right now. Excellent. Excellent.
Somebody call for a fast pass?
Okay, that's where I'm going. Okay. No, that's a waste.
Are we doing this or what?
That would be a waste of my time. Okay.
Got it.
See? Here's the new kid now. You got Classy's prescription?
Damn well better have my prescription. Well, it's about motherfucking time. Praise Jesus, I need this shit bad. If I don't get my medication, I lose my motherfucking mind. You know what I'm saying? All right. That's much fucking better. All right, listen. The place y'all niggas need to go is You Store It. That's where they taking the cats, you know what I'm saying?
That's it. Coon, this is Fastpass. The new kid got the intel from Classy.
Not bad, new kid. What'd you find out?
It's the You Store It in the northeast of town. Classy says the cats are being taken there.
The You Store It. We should have known. All right, keep Classy safe. I'll get back to you guys soon.
Roger that. Fastpass. 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 Fastpass out.
Classy feel like a new woman. I gotta get a selfie with my little hero.
Nice.
Thanks, baby.
Sure thing, buddy.
Do I already have one with him? I did not.
That's gonna kill on social media.
Hey, kid. You're that farting vigilante from the news, right? Not a talker, eh? Well, Sergeant wants to have a few words with you over at the station.
What should I do first? Might as well. Go talk to that cop.
New kid, this is Super Craig. You need to get more of your character sheet filled out. Go over to Crunchy's microbrew. Somebody there can help you.
Oh, right. Hey, new kid. Yeah, so it turns out gender is actually a little more, complicated than what we talked about yesterday. Okay, could you come back to my office so we could sort this out, maybe? Okay, thanks. Okay.
All right, then. See, this is good. I'm really liking this. The fact that there's actually multiple storylines going on at once. There's a lot of missions you can do. Fuck. This is really cool. I like that they put a lot more depth into this game. Am I supposed to fight these guys? Nope. Feels like a real good RPG.
Who are you supposed to be? A New York fashion editor?
Go on through.
Sorry, I don't selfie with just anyone.
Bitch.
So then the WAP says to the Polak, if I wanted tits, I'd have beat up the nip in the black guy's hat. Whoa, what do we have here? You're the one who made the news last night, huh? Well, the police can always use the help of concerned citizens. I guess we can give our little junior detective a special kitty case to work on. All right, listen up. There's somebody new to town, shaking up the crime families. This is a real bad dude. A kingpin of crime who wants to control all the drugs in the city. We've tracked him to this location here. I need you to go in and neutralize him. You lead point, my boys will be there after. If you take out the drug kingpin, we'll give you this junior detective badge. Pretty neat, huh? Now get out there!
Badass. Okay then. And I might as well go to the school since it's right here. Yep. It's actually, while we have a second, let's check out my artifacts and stuff. Okay, so this one will give me more health. Nah. Nah, like I said, whatever I've got right now is still solid. I do want to try a new costume, guys. I do like that, though. I like the Doom gloves. Okay, so with costumes, then I can switch up. And then with the gloves. There you go.
Wait, that's the farty.
Nope, can't take a picture with that douchebag. I can do this, though. That's awesome. Can I finally take a picture with you? Fuck.
Christmas break.
Maybe don't screw around this time. Well, okay then.
Got it.
Okay, now don't go screwing around.
Oh, another? Okay.
Oh, okay. I mean, we already did one. I don't need to do another then. Fuck that bitch. Who's died here again? Okay, I guess we're not gonna look at that. Fuck this game.
Looks like your butt can do some crazy shit. Maybe you can use your farts to pause time.
Okay, so that's how we work with that shit. Okay, you're in the fucking way. I need you to move. Okay, so I can't do this at all, is what you're saying. Literally, so I can't do it because this guy's in the way. Well, fuck. I'll just have to fuck around in the gym for a second. See if that changes things for me. Do 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 do.
Hey, Forthy, come play with us. Big Rapid sprung.
Okay, fuck it. I'm done. I'm not gonna waste my time here. Fuck this shit for now.
School's over, kid. Why are you still hanging around?
Fuck it. Wasting my time. Okay, where am I going? Guess let's go to Tweak Bros Coffee. Is there a fast pass thing? There is.
Need to get somewhere fit quickly.
Okay, so.
Are we doing this or what?
Righteous. We'll go to that one because that's the closest one to anything. Bitches.
There you go.
Okay. Okay, I'll go through there, do a couple of side missions with this episode, I don't see why not. Could be fun. That was a problem I realized after I beat the last game, and I was fucking around with it on my own time. There was more shit I could have done. Yeah, fuck you guys. I don't got time for your shit.
I thought you liked beating up girls.
I don't like beating up girls. That much.
Nah, kid. I only follow cyborg superheroes. It's my thing.
You fag.
Yeah, that waitress has the hots for us. Yeah, I'm only gay for speedster heroes, sorry. Oh, are you a blaster? Blaster hat. Let's take a selfie. Yeah.
Bill.
Oh, you thanks. Selfies are stupid. Stupid things to say. Yeah.
Go away before the girls think we know.
Ew. Yeah, you have to buy a selfie pass. Sorry.
Yeah, I only take selfies with assassin superheroes. It's my thing.
What am I supposed to be doing here again? Okay. So maybe beat up more.
Oh my god, you're so mean! Yeah, I only selfie with Karate Kid superheroes who tip well.
Okay.
You want an autographed Raisins Girl calendar, sweetie? Come get it!
Down bad to advantage. He's fine.
Man, I'm so bored. Thank God you guys dropped by.
Tell them what you're made of, butthole.
Someone's ready for their spin-off. In Turkish markets, at least.
After we beat you guys up, do you want to buy a Raisins calendar?
Time to spread some rabies.
We got these guys.
Order up, kid.
Your turn is now property of Coon and Friends.
Here we go. I feel super.
You don't.
And that really hurt. My friends are watching.
Now, who ordered the old-fashioned beating? Cold as hell? I'm so glad you guys are here. Take this, cutie.
Shit.
It is I, Super Craig. Mega fist punch. Another foe falls before the might of Coon and Friends. Yeah! Physical damage. My favorite.
Yep.
Who's ready to get maimed? Get peed. Thanks for standing there like a little bitch deer in the headlights.
I'm gonna show you how we put the double whammy in our double whammy wing. Yeah. You're gonna feel that one when your balls drop, sweetie.
Tough and guy, baby. Prepare to strike. Yeah, you're fine to wait.
Hey, cuties. I hope you're having a good time. Actually, I don't care.
Yeah, no, I'm just gonna stand here. Really? Still? Can you fuck off?
This is for scrambles, you bastards! Fucked by the long dong of justice.
My turn. Take this!
Bitches.
You fuck with the coon, you answer to his friends, right guys?
This is for all the ladies in the world who have to wear new tights.
My turn. Go nuts, new kid. Oh, this is my favorite part.
Diabetes time. Captain Daisy.
That's how Captain Diabetes deals with personal space invaders.
I totally spit in your food, by the way.
That's fine.
Your turn is now property of Coon and Friends. It's my fucking turn, yeah. Mega fist, punch the roof. Save some for the king. That doesn't look so good. Coon claws out.
There, that's a guaranteed win. Don't have to fuck around with time anymore.
Yeah, well done, Beth, but diabetes will prevail.
I feel good about the way that beating went.
Good job, team. Fuck yeah. There's gonna be 5 more raisin bitches. I think that's all that mission is. Fuck, that's not what I want. That's not what I want either. Fuck. I guess that works. My next mission will be... I would say that one, but I can't, so I'm gonna have to go to the microbrew. All the way the fuck down here. It works.
Trespassers will be violated!
Three, two, one.
Come here, Forthy, I'll show you how to pop wheelies. Your ass is crap.
Fuck, I thought I was trying to punch him myself, but oh well.
Let's dance. I mean, not literally because I don't dance. Let's punch.
I'm going through a lot of stuff right now.
Bitch.
Oh, Nina, you got screwed. Take your medicine, Forthies. You're the disease, and I'm the king. These guys are no match for us. We're counting on you, partner. Well done, butthole. Make way for Diabetes.
I can't say no to kicking some Forthy ass.
Yeah.
Have your boyfriend massage that for you.
Not your laptop. Light, teeth, whatever. Omega Crush Extra. I swear, the bad guys are getting stupider every day. Who to torment? I choose you. Your attack will fuel my rage.
Okay, who's the next target of my unbridled rage? I know you like sniffing my hot burps, Forthy.
Okay,
Take that, Forthy! This one's all me.
Okay.
Make way for
me. I'll finish him off.
Yeah, I saw that coming. Now you're gonna get it.
Yeah, I'll finish this fucker off.
Well done, butthole. One, two, heavy. Don't you know how to read a room? Next time, leave before things get awkward.
Okay.
It's my turn now. Hey, don't look, you gay wads.
I'm not sorry for what I'm about to do. Mega Palm Punch! Oh yeah, take that, bitch! Villainy will never defeat Coonan, friends.
He's coming through!
Thanks for saving me the trouble of flipping that shithead off. You got it, butthole! That's going to leave some scars. Captain Diabetes, into the fray!
Boom, boom!
Diabetes claims another victim!
Are we done here?
Super Craig is a good partner because he does a lot of damage, but man, do I want to just punch him in the head. It's fucking annoying sometimes. Fagaccini. That's pretty funny. Oh, man. I don't know what's here, but I do know I want to do this.
library. You'll find a person inside who can assist you with race. Good luck. Super Craig, out.
I'm gonna go activate the fast pass before I do anything else, because I forgot to do it last time. I instantly regretted it. Shitty Pie Town. Shitty Pie Town. That is pretty funny.
And now you got a problem with me! I'm not just gonna sit here and do nothing while you insult this man's ethnicity!
I wasn't insulting him.
Excuse me! Did you or did you not say that this man seemed tired?
Yes, he's my friend. I said, Paolo, you look tired.
Microaggression! Persons of Hispanic backgrounds have been stereotyped as being sleepy, and saying they look tired is a microaggression that will not stand!
But I am tired.
You! You're the new kid, right? I'm the principal of your school. My name is PC Principal. I was told you wanted to talk to me about some race issues. Okay, come at me.
Alright, let's fuck him up.
Come on, you want to learn about race, right? Give me your best shot. It's a nice day, isn't it? What's wrong with you? You can't just attack for no reason. Try again. It's a nice day, isn't it? Yes, very good. That was indeed not a microaggression. All right, round two. I ate a hamburger last week. All right, that was also not a microaggression. This time I will use a microaggression, and you will see how it gives you a free shot. All right, everybody, listen up. I'm about to use a microaggression, but it's only for the use of training this young person in the ways of the social justice warrior. Thank you. Microaggression about to happen. Thank you. My friend Brian looks like a chick.
Microaggression. Hit him.
Not bad, kid. Not bad at all. Not only is the word chick derogatory to females, but also criticizing a male for looking feminine is a microaggression towards a person of transgender. Now let's see if you can spot a microaggression that's more subtle. My pants are warm. My pants are warm. That coffee belongs to Tim Sherman. I heard it's going to rain. Janet likes to roller skate. Mr. Yamashiro is actually a very good driver.
Microaggression! Hit him!
Nice, kid. Very nice indeed. Using the term actually infers that maybe other Asian Americans are not good drivers. And
this
the use
so
of Mr.
Fucking
is
weird.
Offensive to persons of third gender. Now, before we talk about your race, I need you to get out there and do some PC work for me. I'll let you know when I think you're ready.
Social Justice Warrior Certificate.
Remember, kid, people use microaggressions every day. I'm counting on you to make them pay for doing so.
Damn it.
Sure, let's do it. Woo-hoo!
It's Wendy's dad, huh?
You sure are the weirdest superhero I've seen all day.
Okay, I'll follow you.
I'm trying to think of this fucking song.
Thanks, kid. But that was a real cool picture.
Okay. Now what? Okay. Let's see, what else is there? You know, this has been enough for today. This is just gonna be a short episode. Sorry folks, I've been David Richtick, this has been Richtick Gaming, and I'll see you in the next episode.